Welcome to PageFly video tutorial series. In today's video, I will guide you how to add Facebook Pixel to PageFly pages. Firstly, you need to install Facebook Pixel Helper extension to check the performance of the Pixel. Whether the Pixel is working on your page or not. I installed and will show on your browser like this. Now you need to get or create a unique Pixel ID. Go to the Facebook Events Manager. Click Events Manager here. You can connect your Facebook to your Shopify account, but before that, you need install Facebook as a sales channel in your Shopify store. I created my Pixel. So I just need to copy this Pixel ID here. With this ID, you can install Facebook Pixel in your Shopify store. Here is the Shopify admin. Go to the online store. Click Preferences. Scroll down to Facebook Pixel section. To add Facebook Pixel to your Shopify store, you have to install Facebook app, set up it in your store. After setting up, you can paste the Facebook Pixel ID there. Finally, you need to set up Facebook Pixel events to specific elements in the PageFly page. Here is the PageFly page editor. Open one template here. I will take this comfy template. In PageFly, event tracking for Facebook Pixel is available in 12 elements: heading, button, image, MailChimp form, product list, product image, product title, product add to cart, product view details, collection image, collection title, and collection view details. Here we have a product list element. I will choose a collection to add products. And now I want to track for this button to know how many people click on this to add products to cart. Go to the General tab. Click Tracking Parameter. Choose Facebook Pixel. Here with Facebook Pixel event, I will choose Add to Cart event. A Facebook event code will appear here. Now you need to click Publish. And Live View. To check if the Pixel works. I will click this Shop Now button. Open Facebook Pixel Helper and you can see, it will show an Add to Cart event like this. Or you can track how many people click on Sign Up Form. Click the Form button. With Facebook Pixel Event button, choose Complete Registration. And then click Publish. And Live View. To check. Insert animal here. Then click Sign Up. There will be an event named Complete Registration for this in Facebook Pixel Helper.
This is the end of the video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification to get more videos. If you need any assistance, reach us via 24/7 in-app live chat or leave us any questions in the comments section below. Join PageFly ecosystem and proactively get updated support, tips to boost conversion rate. Thank you for watching. See you next time.